Well, the film is about, like, you know, four women. So we are playing one of those four women. And she plays my daughter-in-law in the film. I don't want to reveal too much about, you know, what is it about, because the film is screening tonight. But when we started making it, we decided that, you know, America had Sex in the City, so let's make Sex in the Village. So it's about women and their desires and their lives and how they, and about female bonding.
For a story that's about female bonding, how important was it to have a wonderful female director?
I think it was very, very, very important for us. I think whatever Parched is right now, it's all because of Lina ma'am. So I think, yeah, it's a big, very important for us. Yeah.
And of course, you have a very prominent star as your producer. Can you tell us a little bit about how involved he was on a daily basis with the production?
Yeah, actually he is right now. Like, he is right now here with all of us, and he's giving so much of time to us that I think you guys can see how much he is.
What do you think an international audience will take away from the film in particular?
I think a lot of things, I really hope that everyone will. It's more about the colors of India, which you'll find, and I think the four main characters and all the characters, I think. So I think, yeah, a lot.
Why do you think Indian culture at the moment seems to be exploding all around the world?
I think we had a lot of US, a lot of other cultures, so now it's time for India to be all over. I think that's why, maybe. It's not only about people who are, you know, like, well known, but I think many other, each and every single woman in each and every, you know, place in India, I think everyone is very important. So I think everyone is like a small inspiration for us, for our characters, I think, because our characters are very small. They are not very, you know, well known or famous.